Hey guys, welcome back to another video. You don't need to go Shanae. Today's Vlogmas day 16. 16 day gone out of December already, so you know Christmas soon come. See you guys. I'm just gonna do a cooking vlog today, a little cooking vlog. From the other day, I did tell Jason I wanted to make, you know, turncow meal, because I've been longing to eat some turncow meal. So I'm gonna try and make that food today. And we did have a few pieces of shrimp in my fridge. I'm gonna cook that too. So I don't know if I still can't eat curry as yet. So I'm just gonna brown stew the let's cook it down, brown the shrimp. So that's what I'm gonna do. Curry, brown stew shrimp, and you know, some turncow meal. So guys, I'm gonna put some cock soup in it and some coconut milk, guys. I'm gonna cut the coconut milk and see it look. So guys, before we get another video, you don't know if you're already, just subscribe to the channel. I want to know so we reach 1k. All thanks to Uno. So yeah guys, just subscribe to the channel, get us to 2k, because we're not just stop at 1k. No, like up the video, comment more than one time, be a part of the family by subscribing. Remember to turn on the bell so whenever I post a video, you get notified. So yeah guys, let's get down into the video. I buy a lot of this and I go to the supermarket. You know, I always look for the big pack them, but I can't find the big pack them. So whenever I come to Jamaica, I always bring up the big pack them, like 3 or 4 pack of the big pack. I always bring them up, guys, because them don't really sell the big pack over here like that. Like you have to go to the Jamaican or the Caribbean store them to find the big pack like them. You know? So when I go to the supermarket them, if I can't find them, another flavor here. But let's get like 4 or 5 of them. That flavor here, guys. I love strawberry. And there's another one. I think it's cherry. I love cherry too. Yeah, guys. I love these. When I come to Jamaica, this always depend on my, you know, if you care about come over. Because I forget it when I can't get it enough. You know, you go.
Add the cock soup in it and
cut up the rest of the seasoning for the shrimp now. But I already washed them, guys. So I'm just gonna cut it up now for this, the shrimp to cook it down. Onion and the red and orange sweet pepper, guys. I don't use that much because I don't really like it like that. It's just for the flavor. But yeah, guys, that's what I'm gonna use. I use this on it, guys. You should try this seasoning. It's lit. I don't even know what else to say, but it's lit. This is it. My shrimp is finished. You say it look good. My caramel finished. It looks soft because it's soft. I don't like when it's too hard. This is perfect for me. I don't know. Tell me how you like your turn caramel. I don't like mine's too thick, guys. And this is some twisted punch drink. It's like a fruit punch, but it's sweet, guys. So if you're drinking this drink, you have to add water. So yeah, guys. And actually, this is lunch, guys. This is lunch. Yep. Like I was saying before, I love cooking. Like, I can't wait to, you know, get back on my feet and start cooking again. Like, everyday thingy. That's something that I love to do, guys. Guys, this bad. I'm not lying. But you end up put butter in there. You know? The coconut cream tastes nice, you know? I don't know if you've heard about it before or if you've ever used it before, but it really good. It tastes nice. It no water like the coconut milk. The coconut milk, you want them, but I'm glad my friend the cream. Yes, real good. With the seasoning in it, I know. It's nice. It's a whole combination, but it tastes good. Real good. Actually, I know I miss cooking, guys. I miss cooking. When we used to cook, guys, like often, way before me have Alina, guys, we used to pack up Jason. We used to pack up Jason plate, like give him what 2 person would I eat. It's not that I did it on purpose, but you know, man plate have to pack up. Not too much, but you know, your man plate have to pack up, like, you know, say, yeah, make it look like he might eat good. So I used to enjoy packing up his plate. Like, I'm gonna pack it up for you, come over, you know. But me did enjoy packing up in plate. And me did more, like, you know, relief to see him eat it off. Poor Jason. Me feel bad for him sometimes, but me did happy when I eat it off, you know. So, you know, some me know say, my food tastes good. Yeah. So, you know, say, girl can cook. Yeah. Yeah, guys, me enjoy cooking, though. I really, really do enjoy cooking. If I could do a cooking video every day, to be honest with you, I would. I would. And you know, Jesse can cook too. He can cook. Jesse can cook, but I love cooking. Before my mother passed on, I used to cook for her. We used to get up in the morning, make breakfast, do all of that, come back home from school, cook dinner, and it was an everyday thing, and it really was nothing to me. I remember reminding me I go to school, you know, and me I cook. It's a good thing she did teach me to cook. Cause look how girl I chef up on it, it's like nothing to her. I enjoy this, guys, I'm not lying, I really do enjoy it. You know, it's like another milestone accomplished. And so my sister here, so if I didn't have Elena, like I said before, more than I think of a cook tomorrow. I'm not telling them I just finished cooking up. More than I think of a cook tomorrow. I guess all that time I'm gonna spend on cooking, I'm spending it with her. Which I don't regret, guys. I really don't regret it. All my precious time is spending with her right now. Comment down below. And let me know how you like on a ton car meal. Let me know how you like on a ton car meal. Because this bad. Slap it. I really, really do hope you enjoyed this video. I've been longing to do a cooking video for you guys. And I really do hope you like this. If you do like it, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up. Comment more than one time. Subscribe and be a part of the family. I remember to turn on the bell so you can get notified, guys. When you don't know, say, today is 16th of December and Christmas just around the corner. And I just want to know, help us get to 2K, guys. We really appreciate all the support, the love, everything we know I give. We appreciate it, guys. We do appreciate it. So, yeah, guys. Until then, guys. Peace.